chemical attack is over, but we still need proof of connection.